Did you know an Ace Ventura pet detective, death metal band Cannibal Corpse, made an appearance because of Jim Carrey? They performed their song Hammered Smash Face because this was one of Jim Carrey's favorite bands in his younger days. It was a part of the negotiation in his contract that they would have at least one scene in the movie.